to another video. This video, yep, I don't know if you guys can see, so let me just Bean Boozle jelly beans. This is part one. Second part I'm doing with Finn. So yeah, I have an ultra deadly one. I ate all of the good ones, so all the bad ones are only left. Well, I mean, the ones that are just good and good. We still have a chance of good, but okay, let's do this, guys. And this is my 20 subscriber special, so thank you guys. We have made it there. Oh my gosh, it just smells bad too. Okay, guys, mix it up. Not looking. See, my eyes are closed. And let me pick this one. I do not know what one it is. Wait, now I'm looking, but oh geez. So that one is that one even on there? Well, guys, let's take a shot at this. Oh, wait a second. Let me go grab my supplies.
Okay, there we go.
Okay, water, spitting cup. Let's do this. Good thing that's empty. Let's... Whoa, I think that was dead fish. I had a dead fish. Okay, here goes second round. I'm not looking. This one. Oh, no, it's booger or a fart. Well, let's give this a shot. No, this sounds good. Okay, I reacted too soon. Oh, aftertaste. Oh. Never mind. Nope, not gonna drink water this time. Okay, guys. Third round. Thank you. So, got. Oh no. So this is. You should see it. It's right there. Spoiled milk or coconut. Oh, this one good. Oh. It's so good. It's so good tasting. I mean, what could be better tasting? I'm gonna tell this stuff here, but okay, good round. Next round. Come on, rotten egg or buttered popcorn. Let's do this. Buttered popcorn. Nice. Okay, guys. Let's do this. Not looking. Look what I got. Oh no. This that I had a chance of getting a strawberry banana smoothie. Oh. Oh, that was death. That was death. Guys, I'm drinking the water. Wait a second. You check something. Okay, good. You guys can't see my reactions. Hopefully, I'm probably gonna raise it up higher. No, nope, not too far in. Just right there. There.
That's good. Okay, let's do this. Bark. Okay. Oh, yes. It's a winner. I won. Ready? I should have made a pile of the blue ones. It's the blue one I get, I'm making a pile. There we go. Okay. Spoiled milk or... It's either spoiled milk or coconut. Let's do this. Oh my, that's actually real good. Coconut again. Let's do this. Guys. Yes. I love these ones no matter what, guys. So, go start a pile. Next round. Look, not looking. Well, this one. Again! Oh! Gee! Okay, guys, I'm doing this all for you. Oh, Jesus. I'm staring death in the face. I seriously am. Quick pick! Come on. Okay, wait a second, guys. Be right back. Okay, yes. I'm back.
Yep. It's actually been a day. I edited this in the day. I got distracted, sidetracked. I did not eat any bags while you guys were gone. Well, I ate all the good ones in this one. So we added a new thing, flavor removers. Yep, they were just and then flavor gone. The bad one. Okay, let's move on, shall we? Oh, guys, yeah, we'll go get close up.
Few of it. There.
I'm gonna plop it in my mouth. 3, 2, 1. Oh. Not good. Okay, next round. Oopsies. Oh, this one's already gonna go more back flavor. Wait a second, guys. Yep. Okay. You guys ready? Oh. How lovely.
Can't wait. Guys, let me just adjust it. Canned dog food or chocolate pudding?
Let's see. Oh, phew. Guys, the reason why I'm like laying down so you guys could see me. I'm going to adjust the camera. See you guys. Ow. Just a second. Okay, guys. Camera adjusted.
Hopefully you guys can see me. Okay, if you guys can't, I'm still in a really comfortable position doing this. So, here we go. Don't even know what round we're on. See how you go now? Okay, guys. I've been really wanting a good one out of this. Yeah, see? I've been really wanting a good one out of this. So, it's dead fish or strawberry banana split, I think. Nope, strawberry banana smoothie. Let's do this. I'm pretty sure all the orange ones are just dead fish. I am in a really awkward position right now. I seriously just noticed that. I'm like king of awkwardness. Okay, guys. I need to check just to make sure that you guys can see my face. So,
be back in a second.
Okay, guys. Sorry that you guys cannot see my face really, but I'm going to be in my comfortable position. Let's do this. How lovely. Coconut or spoiled milk? I have a bad feeling about this one. Come here. Okay. Oh. Mmm. So good. I miss the flavor. Other than this. This is really good. I'm just gonna close my eyes, pick one out. Guys, do you see what this is? Again. I'm about to just... Oh, I just want one crunch. Wow. Why do I do this to myself? The answer is because it's fun. And also for you guys, because we hit 20, I nearly said 20 million subscribers. Because we hit 20 subscribers. That's why I'm doing this. Now the second part where we do this is going to be with Fit. Sorry that I didn't announce it. Oh my god, juicy pear booger. You guys want to see it? Look at my booger, mommy. Ugh. Okay, that time. My boogers are pears. Zoe's just watching me in the corner of my bedroom. Okay. Okay, this is gonna be the only round where I get to look and pick one. No. I want coconut or spoiled milk. I'm glad soon that I'm not going to be the only one doing this. Okay, guys. I think I've done enough. Okay. I think. It's time for me to put away the bags, even though I don't think I could put away the bags, because seriously, like, yeah, I was all ready for this. So when someone says, are you ready for this, I'm going to say yeah, then like die. I'm just going to eat one of these. These ones are actually pretty good. Even now. Even now. It's long copings or lime. Oh, it's still good. Yeah. Okay, guys. I think this is the end of part one. Yeah. Well, guys, it's so fun though. Okay, this was the end of this video, guys. So, if you did enjoy this video, please smash the like button. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. And if we hit 30 subscribers, I'll need to think of something for us to do. Right, Zoe? Yeah. Okay, say bye, Zoe!